rain fell on that day to more than fill Loch Ness. Now, there's a lot of cloud around overnight tonight, and again, there will be a bit of patchy rain and drizzle out there, but it really isn't going to amount to very much, and there'll still be a few clear spells for further